Creating an AI video podcast has never been this easy. In this video, I will show you how you can create a complete video podcast by using only two tools. The first tool will create a super realistic sounding audio podcast. The second tool will turn that into an excellent looking video podcast. And the great thing is, it does everything for you. It automatically separates the voices into your audio file. It does an amazing job on lip syncing and edits the entire video for you. So you don't have to use a whole bunch of tools anymore. It's all in one package. And the best news is you can use both tools entirely for free. The first tool I will be using to create my audio podcast is NotebookLM from Google. You can find a link to this tool here in the description below. Now, I already found an article about the most spoken languages in the world that I'm going to use as source for my podcast. I'm pasting the URL here, and it starts analyzing the article. Now, I'm giving a few instructions, like to create a fun podcast with a bit of a guessing game in it. Now, let's listen to it.
Welcome back, everyone, for another deep dive. This time, we're taking a look at languages. The most spoken languages around the world, actually.
It's always a fascinating topic.
Yeah.
Okay, this sounds good. Let's download this. And now we can already take a look at the second tool that we're going to use today. The tool I will be using is called Talking Avatar. And this is a tool that you need to download and run on your computer locally. And this must be a Windows computer. And it must also have like a gaming card and at least 16 gigabytes of memory. First step here is to download the installer to your computer and then run the installer, complete the setup, and log in. If you have a compatible graphic card, you can use the function Enable GPU Boost. This will boost the video processing speed. You only have to do this once. The tool said it will take about 10 minutes to 1 hour, but in my case, it only took about 7 minutes. Now, the next thing that you want to do is clicking on Podcast Avatar. In this screen, you need to decide if you want to use two avatars that are side by side in the same frame, or if you want to see the avatars take turns and only see one of them as they speak. I personally like option two more because I feel this gives a more natural look. So let's select that. The next step is to select the avatars you want to use for this podcast. You see that I already selected the male avatar, so just click on the plus sign here to add it. To select the female avatar, I go to the avatar library. As you can see, this tool offers a whole lot of avatars. You can also see if someone shared an interesting avatar into the public library you want to use. If you cannot find an avatar you like, you can also choose to upload your own video. If you do, it's important that you use a front-facing video with minimal mouth movement. And it's also important that your video contains someone that blinks with their eyes to make it more realistic. But for now, I just want to use the standard avatars. And I already looked at the avatar list here and I gave two of them a like. Okay, next step is to select this female avatar here by clicking on the use button. Now, as you can see, it's loading the avatar into our project. This will take us back to our podcast avatar project, and you see the female avatar is now added. And actually, she has replaced the male avatar now. So let's add the male avatar again to the project. Okay, next step is to add the audio file we created with NotebookLM. For this example, I'm not using the entire podcast, but just the first minute of it. You can drag the podcast file into the tool. It's now preparing. And now let's drag it into our timeline. And as you can see, it already automatically separated both voices. And I really think this is a very positive aspect of this tool. With this tool, you don't have to, you know, manually edit to separate the voices. So this is already a very big plus, I would say. Next step is to select the right avatar to the right audio track. So let's listen to who's who.
All right, everybody, welcome back for another deep dive. Today we're going to be...
Green track is the male, so let's select the male avatar here, and for the other track, the female avatar. Now, we're already pretty much done. There are a few options that we might want to check. You can select an older AI version. I can't think of a reason why we want to do that, so I'll leave it to the latest version. We can also select the face enhancer option, which gives us more detail. Now that seems like a good idea. And the last option here is face alignment. And that's more for avatars with a bit of a side angle. I don't think that's really the case here. So now let's hit generate video. Okay, it took about 7 minutes to create it. And I'm not sure if this was a whole lot faster than before I added the GPU acceleration, actually. But okay, let's take a look at the end result.
All right, everybody, welcome back for another deep dive.
It's great to be here.
Today, we're going to be looking at the most spoken languages in the world.
Ooh, that's interesting.
It is. All right, so I'm going to try and guess, and you tell me how I do, okay?
Okay, shoot.
Number one has got to be English, right?
Mm.
I mean, it's everywhere these days.
Yeah, it is everywhere, but that doesn't necessarily mean it's number one by native speakers.
Okay, so what do you think is number one?
Number one is actually Chinese, with a whopping 1.3 billion native speakers.
1.3 billion.
That's almost one in five people on the planet.
Wow. I did not realize it was that many.
It's huge.
Okay, so where does English fall on the list?
English actually comes in at number three with 380 million native speakers.
Oh, wow. Okay, so not number one, but still pretty significant.
Definitely.
All right, what about number two then?
Number two is Spanish with 486 million native speakers.
Okay, so I was thinking about Spanish. I was thinking that's spoken across a whole continent. Interesting. Okay, so what comes after English then?
Number four is Arabic with 362 million native speakers.
Arabic? Okay, I was expecting Arabic to be on the list somewhere.
Yeah, it's a major world language.
Now, this really looks good, I would say. I'm quite impressed with the quality of the end result compared to the amount of work we've put into this. And it's free. You do see a watermark in the video, and that's because I'm on the free plan. If you don't want that, you can buy credit points or choose for a paid subscription. And that's it. With NotebookLM and TalkingAvatar AI, creating an AI video podcast is fast and super easy. Let me know what you think in the comments, and do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for more tutorials like this.